A man accused of trying to sexually assault and rob a woman on Diamond Head Road pleaded not guilty today in court. Police say Kehonu Sturm followed a woman, grabbed her, and threw her onto the ground. It happened earlier this month. Sturm has a few separate open cases involving sex assault and was given a year probation after he sexually assaulted a woman in Pearl City earlier this year. His trial is scheduled for August.